Hi everyone, here are some questions to help you with your IELTS preparation. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to leave them down below. Part 1 is general questions, where you will give general information about yourself, your country, etc. What is your name and where are you from? Would you prefer to live in the countryside or city? Is it expensive to live in the city compared to the countryside in your home country? What city anywhere in the world would you want to live and why? What is an interesting fact about your hometown or city? Does your city or town have many tourists? What do they normally like to see there? Let's move on to part two. You will have 1 minute to read your topic and prepare, and 2 minutes to speak. Please feel free to take any notes that may help you during your speaking. You may now speak. Let's move on to part three, which is a conversation with questions extended from the topic that you were just speaking about. What is the most popular reality TV show in your country? What is the most popular genre of TV? What effect does reality TV have on society? If you could create a reality TV show, what would it be about and why? How does social media tie into reality TV? If you could choose to be on one reality show, which would it be and why? You are now finished. Good luck!